improbable run, but thrilling run for Southern California, for hockey and these Kings. In the blink of an eye, the horn sounds. One team politely waits and then joins in congratulations of the others. The two captains just met, Zach Parise and Dustin Brown, teammates with the silver medal winning U.S. Olympic team in Vancouver. Maybe the last handshake line for Marty Brodeur, maybe not. But he had congratulations from Henrik Lundqvist last round. And we'll watch to see how a youthful ex-Rangers fan who loved Mike Richter in the netminder for the Los Angeles Kings, Jonathan Quick, feels about a guy who you watched on television for so many years.
The Minutemen at UMass Amherst to the LA Kings to hoist the Stanley Cup. What a year for Jonathan Quick. He'll be in Las Vegas for the awards as well. Nominated for the President Trophy for the best goaltender in the National Hockey League.
You're the second American-born captain ever had a chance to hoist the Stanley Cup. You're about to do it in a few seconds. In December, did you ever think that would happen?
You never know. I mean, you get to the dance, you never know what can happen. That's why we fucking play.
You had to reel this in big time because you guys were struggling coming into game six. How'd you do it?
I think we calmed down after losing two. First time we did it all playoffs, we focused in, played a calm, and got to a good start.
Before I let you go, I gotta ask you, what does this do for hockey in Southern California?
The guy by the name of Wayne Gretzky came here in 93, changed the game, put in the championship. I don't know what it's gonna do, we'll find out in about 20 years.
Thanks for your time, go have some fun, Dustin.
And all the excitement, probably a word he'd like to have back.
The two great teams, the Devils and the Kings, on a terrific Stanley Cup final. The winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy as the most valuable player in the playoffs is Jonathan Quick.
Shoulder, raised the cup. The next day shook hands with the other hand because he was incapacitated. Doug Waite had done the same thing a year before. Jim Rutherford, general manager in Carolina, with orders to lift nothing over 2 pounds, kidney stone surgery. He did just fine with 35 pounds. What a glorious thing. White glove care ever since 1994. It's away from the Hockey Hall of Fame 300 days a year. It travels a lot.
That trophy stops traffic, and we know there's a lot of traffic out here in Los Angeles, Doc. That trophy's going to make its rounds around Southern California. That's going to stop a lot of traffic.
At the river. risk of shameless self-promotion. Probably in Burbank at a certain nightly talk show soon.
All sports. It takes hard work and determination and great fans. It starts at the top of any organization. Phil Anschutz, Tim Leiwicki, Dean Lombardi, Lou Robitaille, Daryl Sutter, and most importantly, these great players. 16-4 through a playoff run. One road loss, knocking off the top three seeds in the West. An amazing performance. It's my honor to present the Stanley Cup to Captain.